Alright folks, I'm going to show you guys how to work the forearms. What you want to do is you want to have the weight behind your back. I call this my pyramid of sevens. 1 to 7, 1 to 6, 1 to 5. You want to pull up all the way. You want to lean back a little bit right below your butt. And folks, your forearms are going to be massive. Do that every single day for a week or two and it's over. Get fit with passion.